And to more breaking news, as investigators say they found the toddler at the center of an Amber Alert this morning less than an hour ago. So law enforcement officers said 3-year-old Willen Jace McClain was in extreme danger. They say the boy's father, Willie McClain, is now in custody after shooting his wife and abducting his son. Now, all of this happened in Forestdale, which is right outside of Birmingham, around 1 this morning. That woman is expected to recover.